If you're not a citizen, you won't get it in without a proper letter. You're in luck, though. I happen to be able to help you get inside. I'm going to Sigvath. You could get one from the village shelter there. I'll be happy to take you there. And what business do you have in that? As a representative of the merchants guild, like many of my colleagues scattered around the island, I offer escort services around the island. For a few coins, we will take you to every important place on the island. I know that. And since I'm heading to Silver anyway, I'm offering a promotional price. Isn't there some other way to get into town? I didn't say that a pass is the surest way to get in, but if you had a document proving you were sent to the town on some matter, you should be able to. Of course, there is always the classic bribe, but that is a riskier way when you don't know who to pay and how much. Post to the guards at the gates. Yeah. Do you think woodcutters could write me such a document? It can't hurt to try. If you need an escort, I will be happy to lead you to the nearby charcoal burner's camp. From there, okay. On the way, however, I have to stop a little bit more on the silver due to build business. Later, I want to explore. There is so much stuff to loot. Why is there a mole-rat near that house? Oh, this is a boar, sorry. It's not a mole-rat. Firewood. Oh, it's underwater. Luffy. What are you doing here? I'm a fisherman and one of with a monopoly on the fish that swim in this stream. And by the way, my name is Luffy. How are you doing? The fish are taking. People from the city are eager to buy them. I think it should be. Okay. I saw gold though. Where is it? Where is the wheel? Did I miss it or what? Yeah, there is a wheel. Hmm.
see.
And lock your chest, please. Light scroll. Bloodflies. I can kill them. Traveler. Maybe they leave me alone. Why are you so rude? Thank you. have here? Heal light wounds rune. Interesting. Scavengers. Oh, idea.